Where are we?
My apartment. Tell me about the others.
The beam is originating at least 1,000 light years away.
No transporter beam can reach that far, not even in our century.
You're looking for Supervisor. Otherwise known as a watcher. They're peppered through the galaxy, assigned to protect the destiny of certain individuals. They see themselves as kind of guardian angels. Watchers can be pretty defensive when it comes to their assignments. Just be straight with her.
You're from the future, Captain. You're going to have to beam me down to Earth immediately.
I was chosen for service as a supervisor.
Supervisors?
I was on my way.
Humans of the 20th century do not go beaming around the galaxy, Mr. Seven.
I've been living on another planet, far more advanced. I was beaming to Earth when you intercepted me.
Kirk's Enterprise crossed paths with a human called Gary.
My name is Gary Seven. I am a human being from the 20th century.
Gary Seven, he too was recruited by superior beings as an agent who would, in your words, protect the tapestry of history.
Captain Kirk, I am of this time period. You are not. You interfere with me, with what I have to do down there, and you'll change history. You'll destroy the Earth, and probably yourselves, too.
Captain's log, supplemental. A man in a 20th century business suit. What is he? Not even Spock's Vulcan neck pinch could stop him.
They want me to clone their fucking cats.